Hi students, how are you all? I hope you are safe at home. Okay, now we are going to learn alphabets. Do you know alphabets? I think you are forget because long time before we have to see more. So that, okay, now alphabets. How many letters in alphabets? Do you know? 26 letters. Very good. How many letters? 26 letters. Now, what is the first letter? Any idea of you? Okay. Capital A. What is the first letter? Capital A. Small A. Very good. Next. Capital B. Small B. Next. Capital C. Small C. Very good. Like that you have to repeat. Capital D. Small D. Capital E. Small E. Very good. Next. Capital F. Small F. Next, what letter? Very good. Capital G, small g. Next, capital H, small h. Next, capital I, small I. Next, capital J, small j. Very good. Next, capital K, small k. Next, capital L, small l. Next, what letter? Very good. Capital M, small m. Good children, no? So don't forget. I didn't forget, I think. Okay, next. Capital N, small n. Next. Capital O, small o. Next. Capital P, small p. Next. Capital Q, small q. Next. Capital R, small r. Next. Capital S, small s. Next, capital T, small t. Next, capital U, small u. Next, capital V, small v. Next, capital W, small w. Next, capital X, small s. Next, capital Y, small y. What is the last letter? Very good. Capital Z and small Z. Okay, already we know one rhymes, no? You are all remind that? What is the rhymes? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my A, B, C. Next time want to sing with me. All of you remind that? Okay, very good. Next class we have to see that oral. Okay. Thank you, students.